Chinese calligraphy is the art of writing Chinese characters. It is also called Chufa.
It is one of the highest forms of Chinese art. According to ChinaCulture.com, calligraphy is one of the four basic skills and disciplines of the Chinese literature, along with painting.
Another quote from this website is, "According to the historical records, it was during about the later half of the 2nd and 4th centuries that Chinese calligraphy came into being in the real sense."
A common tool used for Chinese calligraphy is a writing brush.
Before we start, we would like to inform you that we do not have the traditional tools that were used, so we will just be using paintbrushes and black paint.